What's up, JK Fam, and we back with another video. Yeah. Super excited, guys. We love y'all so much. Thank you for coming back to our channel. And you know what, guys? We want to say we're back to NF.
NF, we're back,
bro. We're back with more NF.
I think you're NF. You need to drop something new, bro.
I think we
okay?
We did a lot of NF, and guys, if you want, please put your comments down below. Let us know if we missed an NF or not, because I think we pretty much did a lot of it, right?
We did a lot of NF songs, bro. But he has to drop new stuff, bro.
What are you yelling at me, bro?
Yeah, I don't know, but it's hard.
Alright, the song is called Only One.
From the EP album, NF.
So let's go, guys, without further ado.
This is the baby NF, bro.
This is the baby NF, yeah, 2014, bro. Guys.
Baby NF.
Wow, bro, let's go, guys.
Let's go. Wow! Look at that beat, bro!
Very radio.
We found love in a hopeless place.
Wow, bro, what's up, man?
Put it down and let's go, bro.
You put your hand into mine, and baby, we flow.
Sounds very similar to,
I've been to love with the light and the waiting along.
What song was that? Yo, oh my god. It's so true,
yeah,
man.
Cool.
And baby, we flow.
Baby, we flow.
And whenever you're not around, I don't know what to do.
What to do.
And I'd rather die than go.
RPM there, bro.
Bro, it's like that techno MF, bro.
It's like, I don't know what you're about to say, but I was gonna say like an intro of a DJ video, and then the slow motion of people. They're like,
why are people doing this,
bro? Slow motion because they're with hands in the air, bro.
Let's see. I'd rather die than go on living without you.
The love, bro. The love. He evolved, bro. Listen to this. It's like, this is nothing.
But this is nothing what he
is. Like, where is he at now? It's like, this is nothing. This, and I feel like it's a happy vibe.
Yeah.
It's a happy vibe, obviously.
Like you said, it's such a radio song, bro.
It's such a radio song. And I'm not wrong with this, man. Come on.
Like,
I'm
right with this.
Yeah.
We found love. It's the same.
Yeah.
Bruh!
Hand into yours, and baby, I knew that you would be there no matter what we go through.
Together,
you're not alone. I'll always be there for you.
Bro, he's in love, bro.
2014, he's with the same girl, probably. That's how he's proposed.
Cause you're the one for me. You're the one for me. Yeah, only one that can get on the top. I got you. And after all that we've been through some things. But it's okay, there's no way I'm leaving. Baby, believe it. Yeah, only
instruments is not like it doesn't come.
It's old sound.
Yeah, it's old sound.
Well, bro, it's a BBMF.
It doesn't matter, bro. A lot of things, you know, come to this, you know, day, and it's like, oh wow, like the instruments didn't get old. You know, this one you feel like it's like not old.
Bro, it's bro, David Guetta type.
Yeah, David Guetta type.
Back
exactly.
in the days,
yeah,
though.
Back in the days.
Sound like I'm on repeat. I know that it sounds like it might seem weak. Been through too much. I know it ain't easy to look at my face. It's difficult when you see this. And we're falling apart and we've been trying to fix this. I'm hoping and wishing that things will be different. I don't wanna lose you enough that I miss this. Cause you're the only one on my mind that listens.
Whoa, brother, flow!
I'm actually happy that there was a rap part. Yeah, because I'm hoping I'm like, it's good, but it's not the NF that we thought.
Now we're spinning the bars, bro.
Now we're spinning the bars, and so especially love and how much, you know, love is very complicated. You fight, get in a lot of trouble. You love, you make love. Up, that's whatnot. It.
You get married, babies, family. That's it, bro.
That's
I'm gonna lose you enough that I make this, cause you're the only one on my mind that listen. I'm trying to be the man that's reader. Need time, and I know that it seems I don't try, but I promise I won't lie. This feeling that I've never had. And I just want you to understand. Yeah. You're the only one, only one. Better than the whole setup. I got you. After all,
I got you.
We've been through some things. But it's okay, okay. There is no way I'm leaving. Baby, believe it.
That's it. Only one. It's not bad of a song. I mean, you get the energy, you get the vibe, you get the love story. I like the rapping.
It's old sounds.
Bro. Yeah, it's old sounds.
It's crazy, though.
Man, it's amazing how much he grew up.
2014?
And yeah, 2014.
I want to see when that song came out.
But I like, yeah. See, how's that vibe?
2011.
Wow.
Wow, bro. It's so old.
I'm happy that he rapped on the song. I think his rapping definitely improved.
Bro.
And I like...
Bro, he improved, bro.
This is what it shows. So, like, big 10 out of 10 on his improvement. Song, I give it an 8 out of 10. Yeah, I give it an 8 out of 10. I think, you know, some of the sounds was very old school for me, but I like the story, and I like the way it kind of lifts you up in that moment. So I like that. And the rapping definitely was awesome. So
the rapping was dope.
Yeah, the rapping was dope. Okay,
guys, if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe and welcome to the JK Fan. You know, hit the subscribe notification, like, comment, and
guys, we love you so much, but we gotta go.
And we'll see you on
the next video.